wrote this for my first girlfriend, Carole King. Yeah! Yeah.